Okay, welcome everybody. Speaker Sales Online Mastery. I deliver this class once a year around this time. If you missed any part of it, I will do it again live like next week, but then that's it for the month. So usually September is when I deliver this, and the rest of the year it's only just available as a like an online course. So it's excited to be able to share and launch this information out to you today. I'm going to share my screen with you here so that we can show you some slides. I say we, it's me, it's me, it's that's me. Let me get rid of all the junk behind the scenes. And again, those of you that are watching online on Facebook Live, sorry you won't be able to see the slides, but you'll be able to follow along everything I got to say here. So, and again, those of you that are here on Zoom, make sure you engage in the chat box. Anytime you have a question, every time you have, might have a comment or something like that, put it in there so we make sure that everything is covered that you want to get. Okay, so Speaker Sales Online Mastery, what is that? It is how to sell high ticket coaching, workshops, retreats, courses, everything that you can think of online, and just selling it with ease by doing a webinar, by doing a class, by doing an interview. You can do all summits, you could do podcasts. There's so many different ways to get your message out there. And we all have a body of expertise, something that we know that we can make money from. And there's so many different markets. And here's the cool thing. You guys are here listening. This is why I do this at this time of the year, because this time of the year, starting mid-September, all the way through into spring, is the biggest buying time online. Biggest buying time online. So you need to be online doing programs, making offers, getting more clients. This is time that people invest, and this is time that people have gifts and all the other things if you're selling product, but services are investing too, because now we're starting to look at what's next year going to look like compared to what's happening this year, and then starting to put a plan together what people need to learn, how they need to work with you, how their life's going to be different. So all of those different things, this is the time we're launching. It's almost like back to school. Biggest, most important time of the year to be online and making money. So welcome. I'm glad you're here. This is one of the skills I absolutely love knowing how to do. I've been mastering it for over a decade. When COVID hit, everybody went online because that was what we had to do. And now do you think, well, maybe it's too saturated. Maybe there's no room for me because there's so many people doing webinars and online programs. Let me tell you, there is so much opportunity out there. You just have to find your niche market, what you're speaking on, make it great. People will keep coming. You'll create those following that following for you. But there's a ton of room online now. This is the time to step into that space. And then it really becomes a game changer for your sales and income. So versus taking out a lot of Facebook ads and all kinds of social media ads, wondering if it works, really gambling, doing something like this, you have control of it. If you totally bomb, then you can do it again, right? Or you want to repeat it, you can do that again as well. This is your stage, and it's a very affordable stage to start and learn how to do this. So the top three reasons it's so critical to learn online selling right now is really, there's no such thing as job security. And we know this. We see the corporate market getting laid off, everybody's getting laid off, all the things, and we don't know what's happening. We're in a very weird time in our world right now where people are like, who, I don't know how it's going to go. One thing you can guarantee, if you have an online business, that you can control it. Even if you had a course, you could deliver it as a group class and then throw the course in. You can offer coaching programs, throw the course in as a bonus. So many different ways. Again, it's just different ways of communicating that knowledge that you have. So there's no such thing as job security. If you have a JOB and you're listening right now, I'm sorry, but you can create a side hustle because we need to have something that is our security. If you are a full-time speaker and you just are doing that, you're a one-trick pony. You need the side hustle. You need something else that gives you that security. So the second would be start making more sales online within 30 days. What if I could say, hey, I'm going to hand you the golden ticket and I'm going to teach you how. Just follow the yellow brick road, and you're going to know how to do exactly this in 30 days and make more money online than you've ever done before. And some of you have gone out and tried webinars or trying to make an offer, and you don't understand why it's not working. And there's a lot of different dynamics, and trying to learn little puzzle pieces, you're going to just not make the sales that you want to make. And then number three, create multiple income streams. So again, you could be selling on a retreat, you could be selling a course, you could be selling coaching. There's so many different things. You could sell products. A lot of my clients are come from the direct sale background, and that's fine. So we build an expert business around that so that they're speaking on a topic of, say, health or fitness or something like that. They've really positioned themselves as an expert in that, but maybe they're selling a direct sale product that ties into that that they use, but they're not using that as the lead to get the speaking. They're using their coaching, which is in the health industry. So who wouldn't you want to buy, a product that's a healthy health product, but then from somebody that's done all the research, that's been in the health industry, of course, they position themselves as an expert. Now we're building a different business that we can now create other income streams around coaching and other opportunities, and then have those people again in the direct sales throw something in with that. And then they end up getting new clients as well that become, fans of what they offer. So, what best describes your interest in speaking and selling online? So, I want you to put that in there. If you're watching me Facebook Live, go ahead and put it in. Tell me why you would want to sell online. For putting, you're listening here on Zoom, put it in the chat box as I go through these A, B, C, D. What describes you? A, you want to sell more by educating people easily on what you already know. Okay, that one's a good one. That's a, hey, I already know something, so I just don't want to know how to monetize it. How do I put a package together and make an offer on something I already know? And don't think that you can't position yourself as the expert because there's other people speaking on a similar topic. You have your own way of delivering, your own way of doing things, and you have created a system and a formula that works for you and that is transferable onto other people. That's when you can sell coaching. B, you absolutely know that every single time you make an authentic offer, I mean that very authentic, not pushy, following the process, you make sales. How many would like that? Put a B in the chat box. C, achieve your sales goals online so you don't ever have to worry about money. So you know, okay, if I'm going out and I'm doing something else, I've got another income stream. Well, at least I know I'm delivering a webinar or something else that's launching a course or opening up a group class or I'm promoting something as an event. Or D, all of the above. So A, B, C, D, I would say most of you probably want to put D in the chat box, but go ahead right in there in the chat box where you feel that it most fits for you. You want to share what you already know. You want to know that you can make offers every single time, and you want to achieve your sales goals online. Some of you don't even know what your goals are online yet because you're starting out, and that's okay too. It's sometimes easier to learn something when you don't have to like relearn it because you're like, what hasn't been working? We got to tear it all apart, start over again. This way you're learning fresh from start. So either way, it's good. So it doesn't matter if you say, I don't like to sell. I think that I'm not good at it and I want to avoid it. So I like the idea of speaking and sharing with information online with people and even doing a Q&A, more casual type of thing. Great. But again, if you're not selling what you're offering, how are you really going to help people at that deep dive level? And that's what we got to think about. Or you think it's too hard to make big sales online. So I was telling you before I even started the class today in the bonus class, it was like, you can sell anything online the same way in price points. It's selling online does not mean cheap. So if you have a higher price program and you think I'm going to go online, make an offer, don't go cheap on that. Go which the value is, right? And the price point gets higher. We need to move people to calls. We have to build a relationship more versus somebody just going direct sale and going to your shopping cart online. Maybe your sales are down and you're unmotivated. You're going, I'm just not getting the kind of sales that I wanted to, and maybe I want to create another income stream. I need to sell that. This is a great way to motivate you is learning a new system and a process. I am always honing this. Like I said, I have been doing this myself for a decade and teaching other people how to do this. And I'm still watching all the nuances and trends and things that happen. And I'll shift things a little bit here and there and test different things. And if something doesn't work when I make an offer in, say, a direct offer, then maybe I'll switch it up and I'll do add a payment plan to it next time, or I'll move people to a call. Because every time you make a different offer and a different webinar, you're going to have, you can test it. But this is a good thing about online. Again, you can repeat it. You can find out what works, what doesn't work. Great idea with this, especially you could launch a program and see if people would want to buy into the group class. If no one buys into the group class, or you just sell a couple of people, you're going, do I really want to turn this into a course? Because if people don't see the value of coming in with me while I'm building the course with them as a group, then it's probably not going to sell on the other end. So it's also a really great test market for where you invest your time and money. So you don't know where to start. That's okay too. Don't know what you're going to speak on. Don't have any idea what your offer is going to be. Don't have your coaching programs done. Doesn't matter. I can help you with that, get you going with that. What you don't see is something you just haven't done yet. It's like we always say, we don't know what we don't know. So the first step is figuring out your ideal target market, and then what we're going to, where your presentation title, and then there's teaching points and putting all those pieces together. But again, we are going to find out this is a different way of just delivering a presentation. I'll get into that. So get rid of distractions. We're just doing a getting you ready for this, for the goodies, and now we're going to get into some of the deep dive stuff. So make sure you get a pen and paper with you, and we'll go through anything here. I'm going to have some bonus Q&A at the end. So if you have any other questions you want to ask me about this, what's new, what's changing, what's going on with the market, how I work with people when I teach this, whatever that is, I'll be here at the end with you as well. And I'm also going to offer you something at the end that is really special that I've never done before. And so that again is only going to be offered once a year. So you're going to want to hang out and find out what that special offer is today. Okay, so let's talk about the agenda. Today we're going to eliminate any fear or doubt of selling online. If you have a process, and I've taught this to people that said, I hate selling, I don't want to do this, I don't even know PowerPoint, I can't do, that's, believe me, this, there's some people that just even do like an application close, move people to a call, and they're brilliant at that. They do that most of the time. The other, I have others that will do, start with lower price programs as they feel more confident and they start building a list of what they're doing. But again, easiest entry point for anybody that wants to be an expert coming in online. I mean, it's not going anywhere. It's going to be here forever. So it just gets stronger. And as you build your expertise and get better here too, your business will continue to grow online. So number two, we're going to talk about building multiple income, multiple offers in multiple ways online. Again, pre-class, I talked about there's two main ones that I'm going to talk to you about. They're the two main ones. If you can master those two, say if, when you master it, because I've seen people that, again, didn't know anything, started and mastered this and sold. I've seen them sell 50% of the room when they thought they could never do this or even ask for sale. So there's two main ways. If you get those mastered, you've got the whole thing mastered. That easy, run with it. Okay, number three, we're going to talk about closing techniques that are proven to work. So when you're online, it's a completely different process of selling, doing those closing techniques than it is from stage. And so I teach it in different modalities. Most people do not learn the same thing at the same time. They either are learning one way and they go off and they do it. I have one client is just rocking it that, he speaks live 45 minutes to an hour. He will get well over six figures from the leads that he gathered from, but he's learned how to do that live from an application. If you're doing that and you move people to a call and then you do it online, it's a different modality and every little nuance is going to make a difference until you master it. And then number four, increase your income and sales goals, which we're all here for, most definitely. And then the action steps that you need to take to make this a reality. So most of you that are sitting here going, I don't know how to do this. It might be like starting out or tried it and bombed. Hey, that's how we think we got to learn, right? Do it the hard way, bomb. Okay, I've done that. I've been there too. So my journey, just to give you a little bit of background with that, from 1997 to 2008, business was good, full-time professional speaker, one of the top 3% of women speakers in the world at the time, and earned my CSP, my Certified Speaking Professional, which means I just had a lot of clients and I was busy and making good money, right? But you have to apply for that. So I was at the top of my game with that. And then all of a sudden, the financial crisis, 2008, right? That crashed everything. That really, all the speaking engagements were pretty much shot down. And I was a high paid speaker at the time. So, then I took my business overseas and I had to figure it out. I really didn't know how to reinvent myself. So I went overseas and I'm figuring it out as I'm learning here. And I'm realizing that's when I really need to learn speak and sell. but I didn't know how to really speak and sell back then. And I realized that was the only way I was going to save my business. So why I love teaching this so much is because this is your insurance policy for being in the speaking and coaching business, is that to know how to speak, make an offer online, know how to speak and make an offer live, if that's something you also want to do. And then have those skills of being able to do a webinar, maybe even make money for those of you that are professional speakers, but also do your own and build your own online sales or a course or a mastermind or whatever that is. So what was happening with me is I was trying all these speaking sell programs back then, and my sales just kept continuing to bomb. And then I realized, okay, so I had really learned first speaking and selling from stage. And that was where I really mastered that. So when I had to come and do this online, it was like, man, I can't transition just as easy. It's a different modality. And I would try something and I would bomb, and then I would try something else until I get a little bit of money and a little bit. And I just kept hiring coaches and thousands of dollars, because your return on investment is massive once you've mastered this, because you can do it over and over and over again. So, I kept just investing in all these programs until I mastered it. And so, like, when I mastered the speaking to yourself from stage, I'm like, oh gosh, now I got to start mastering the online. Well, where do you think I really wanted to master it when 2020 came and then everybody went online? So, what happened is that people weren't ready for the online. There were already experts out there speaking, delivering their messages or whatever. They didn't have this modality. So what happens is one door closes, there opens, but if you don't have this skill, now you're behind the eight ball. It could take you 6 months or more to catch up. So you want to have that knowledge now to be able to do that. And I know there's a lot of even professional speakers I see that are on the road so much, they're eventually going to burn out, or something around them is going to change, like a pandemic, and things shift, and you have to learn to shift, right? So I had to learn to reinvent my whole business model and take my entire business model online when I'm doing these live events. And so it was like, sure, I'm making multiple six figures in a weekend. So now how do I monetize like that online? Well, it's not quite as easy to monetize that much online, especially when you're going to learn it. So here I was, having to really get the nuances of the difference of it. So let me tell you, you can learn it too. So what I've taken is all my years of coaching, all my years of teaching this and learning it myself, and putting that together in a system and a blueprint that I'm always, updating and making it really easy so somebody can just look at it and go, okay, I see what you mean. I see what you want on this slide, and here's an example. I see what I need on this slide, and here's an example. And then you've got the whole formula in the system, and then you practice it and you revise it until you're ready to deliver it and make the money from it. So I went from selling, a little bit from online classes as I got into the speaking online versus live. And then I went to making over $100,000 from online events. I'm like, hey, this is cool. I'm digging this now. So and I have other people that I've worked with that are also doing this. One gentleman, he just delivers masterminds, and he does $100,000 from his weekend event. Weekend event online. I've done 90 minutes and done something like this. When you can move people into a higher price program, you move them into a call, then you start having these conversations, right? So there's a complete turnaround in my business. The first complete turnaround, of course, was the financial crisis. Next turnaround was the pandemic. This model is not going to go away. Online selling just turned my business model. It allowed me to have a lot more freedom. Like, I just booked something yesterday, and it was like, okay, I had my schedule for the year, and I have all my landing pages set up. Easy to just go in and make a little change. I haven't sent out the emails yet. When you have a booking that's live, you got to be there. You got to fly there. You got to do this. This is a lot more freedom lifestyle that you can work around your own schedule. You create multiple high-end income streams, and you do this consistently, because you could be creating new courses. You could be then the next month you're selling just an application to move people to a call, and you're just switching it up all the time and just keeping your clients close to you, because if they've engaged and invested with you and got a good return on investment, you need to keep bringing new value and new energy and new information to them so they keep staying with you. Because once you've sold to a customer, it's much easier to sell to them than to get even a new client. So you want to keep those people close to us with new content and new delivery. And we want to keep our followers following us where they're actually there with us, live, and if it's online. So, you can do it the hard way like I did. All these pieces, it took me a lot of time trying to figure it out, lost a lot of money all the way along the way. Or you can, get rid of the doubt, and that's why you're here. You want to get rid of the doubt. How do I do this? Is this even possible for me to really create something and start selling online as quickly as 30 days, depending on where your skill set is now? So you already have the expertise. And so now we just need to move that expertise to a system, teach you the skills, and then get the offer together for that ideal client, and then start making the sales from based on what it is. What are people paying for, a typical course in your industry, in your niche? Knowing what the price points are, knowing what your competition is, knowing what your bonuses are, knowing what your years of expertise is, knowing what how many case studies you have, like before and afters. I mean, there's a lot of dynamics that go into this. But again, don't worry about all of that stuff. You get started and you just keep rolling in. You get a client, you get success, you keep changing, you keep building this. So I'm going to ask you here, can we go in the chat box and say, what is holding you back? Why haven't you done it before now? So you're here on the class. Some of you have, they keep, keep coming back, like, okay, I've got it, but now I want to master it more. Is it A, I don't like to sell. I don't want to, I don't think that that's possible. B, I don't like asking for money. I fear of rejection or failure. That's B. Put a B in the chat box. I don't know the system to sell online effectively. Yeah, that's why you're probably here too. Or all of the above. Okay, so A, B, C, D in the chat box. Let us know where you're thinking. I want to just kind of gauge where you're at. Just, like I said, just starting out, or you want to, a little bit, you've sold a little bit, you want to master it, where are you at? I can just get a feel for that. Okay, so if you're, you want to increase, you want to double your sales online, you want to know what products, you want to know how to do all of those different things. I can help you with that no matter where you're at and right now, whether it's you want to take your sales up, looking at what you're already doing, or you want to start new and create the product or the service that you want to offer. So you just really need a system, and that works, and it works authentically and just easily, so that you just follow the system, rinse and repeat, rinse and repeat. Once you've got the system, once you understand the concept, then you can plug and play with your presentation, your teaching points, and all the other things that need to be added in. So let me give you a little bit of a guide what it's like as far as the system. How does it work when you can have a speaking to sell online system? So first of all, you set the goal. What is the goal of the presentation? The goal of the presentation, if it's your event and you're doing a free event, online event, then it's going to be to sell or get really warm leads to move them to a call to sell, right? So we know that's our goal. The goal of the presentation is to sell. So everything you say and everything you put in that press and hat in that presentation has to lead to your goal, the end point. The end point is you making sales. So now we have to think about working backwards. So when you work like this online, you have to think about what would that offer be? Maybe you're going to deliver a class on how to have, 7 ways to enjoy your best life ever. I'm just throwing this out, right? So now it's going to be 7 classes, 7 modules, right? And so we figure out, okay, how much is that going to be? And I'm going to have some handouts in there. And then we figure out what's going to be in it. And then we'll figure out our price point, and we put that whole thing together. Now, what do you think the topic is going to be? It's going to match what your offer is going to be. Everything has to fit. And if there's puzzle pieces that are out of place, you're going to lose sales. So again, we think about working backwards. What's that offer going to be? Then we build the presentation around that. That's when the education piece comes in. You're kind of doing an overview, and basically, you're only really educating with 3, probably no more than 4 points. Proof, every time you educate and you teach a point, give proof. Who is a testimonial that could fit that specific teaching point? Or who is your case study? Even better, they started here and then working with you, they ended up here, like the results of that. Those are the most powerful. If you don't have the before and after case studies yet, you can start with testimonials, but case studies are always going to be your best. Okay. Bars there, and I can't read that. Can't read my own. Okay, so transition, that's the next thing. Okay, so now we're moving from your education points. You got your sprinkled in with your case studies. Now we've got your transition into what your offer is going to be, and then create that whole process. Okay, so how you learn is through a slide-by-slide blueprint. And the reason that I teach you with a slide-by-slide blueprint is because we're all visual learners. That's why we need a blueprint. That's why we need PowerPoint so that people can stay with you, because you're going to have different things. When you put up your offer, you want to see that online. It's good to keep engaged with that. Can you do less slides? Yeah, depending on what your offer is going to be, right? But the slides is what's going to take you through it. These are kind of your notes, kind of your visual background, and that's going to help, again, build the confidence, and then get a huge percentage of people to stay with you throughout the whole thing, all the way to making your offer. Okay, so here's an example. One of my clients is a case study. Wanda went qu quickly from overteaching, and that's the number one thing that people have when they're doing this. They overteach, and then they're rushing to close. They kill the sales, right? Remember what the goal was to begin with, was to sell. So you sabotage yourself when you overteach. So Wanda was doing that, and then she really mastered speaking to sell live, because she was doing live stages. And then she came back to me again once the pandemic hit and said, I really mastered this online. I realized it's a different modality. And so she tripled her sales overnight just by going in and going, okay, I get this now. Let me change this up. This is how I deliver it. And it was a game changer. So she's now able to do that hybrid business. She does live and she also does online. I tell you that Wanda came from the banking industry. She knew nothing about being a speaker or a coach. She started out in direct sales doing send out cards. Then she started creating this brand. I helped her create this brand follow-up sales strategies. And it's all about how you follow up and get clients, build relationships from that. And she did learn that from her direct sale business and still has that on the other side. So, okay, number two, sell multiple offers in multiple ways online. Again, so now we've planned out an entire year. Once you've got this skill, you can plan out your entire year and say, I'm going to make this offer. This is going to be a group class. This is going to move people to my mastermind. This is going to move people to my VIP days, whatever those different things are. Your programs and your offers fit your goal of what you want to achieve and what kind of sales you want to create. So, in multiple ways to sell, I mentioned there's two big ways to sell online. One is what we call the direct close, or I call it the avalanche close. We're layering up with all the bonuses. You do it for a limited time, maybe a limited number of people can work with you. And then the layering of the thing is what the avalanche, right? And then they go and they purchase it on spot. So that's also what we call a direct close. The other one is the application close. The application close, we move people to the call. The way I teach you is to move people through an application, not just give away your time, because now you're taking away your value. You've got to create your value, and you only want to talk to those people that are the warm buyers, not people that are going, I don't think that's going to be a fit for me. You do everything by application, or you do not even offer the call. And I never call it a sales call, because it is a coaching call and a strategy call. If it is a right fit for both of you, you move forward in the process. And then I teach you how to move forward with that once objections come up, because they will. And that's just because they're interested. Okay, so now the next one will be close more prospects by the phone. So what we're now doing is we're doing the class. We're doing an application process that gets the best of the best, the kind of clients we want. We ask the right questions. And so we're now prepared before we get to the call. And then I walk you through that. Once you get them to a call, what are the steps to do? And you'll have all of the steps of exactly how to close them on the call. So sell multiple offers and then programs, consistently. So this is going to create that consistency versus I'm trying to get a speaking engagement. I'm trying to get another coaching client, right? You've got to have this in between so you've got that consistent income coming to you. Even if you just did completely getting people to calls and you had mastered that piece of it, they're going to increase your sales and your income. So we've got now so many different things. I want to mention personalized coaching programs, online group classes. We're not going to create a course unless we, okay, I'll let you do that transcribe thing. Those come up. Prisa, you can approve that. So the online group training and courses. So what I don't create a course unless I do a group class first, because now I've sold it. And if you do this, you've sold it. Now you create the course, right? Workshops and retreats, and VIP days, virtual live. I've even done mine with an auction, and did very well launching that. I'll do another one of those this year. It was very well received, and I'll teach it. And then I'm actually teaching people how to do it. And then people come to me and say, "Hey, can you create one for me?" Right? So there's so many different ways if you start thinking about how you can deliver your message to people. So especially masterminds and so many different way other things that you can sell online. So here's the thing is that when you do it effectively and you follow a system like this, it's going to feel really authentic and really good because you know that the information, like the information you're learning today, is awesome. You're taking some notes, you're learning some things. Hope it hasn't motivated you and inspire you to want to go, "Hey, I think I want to do this." And the other would be just like, "Okay, that was great. And if I want to go further, then there's deep dive. You have to help people at a deeper level, especially when you do the personalization." And then trust yourself, trust the offer, and trust the return on investment that you give for people. That's massive, the return on investment when you have transfer your skills, your knowledge onto other people. So we want to focus on outcomes, benefits, and return on investment. So what would be the return on investment for you learning speaker sales online mastery? Is learning a skill that you can use at any time forever, right? Follow the system. The whole process is in there. How to put the landing page together, how to send the emails out. Every single thing you need is going to be there for you. So once you learn it, then you've got this opportunity to create sales anytime you want. You can pick certain times of the year where you say, "I want to do my online programs," or, "I'm going to be traveling and I don't want to do those." You set your schedule up however you want. That's the cool part of it. And sell the income streams that you want, however you want to communicate to your prospects. So proven case studies that help you sell more. So we want those proven case studies. So if you're starting out with a new class or a new coaching program, you might want to do a beta where you offer it at a really lower price point to get people in the door. Now you've created some case studies. So you've sold it as a, maybe some people that were friends or people in a Facebook group or something. And then you've got your case studies. But you want to get those as quickly as possible because that really shows the knowledge you have can be transferred under other people and they can be successful at what you're doing as well. So again, work backwards from your closing offer. Write that one down. That's the biggie. Okay, so eliminate words that kill sales, but you just do it automatically. I see it every single time I teach this. Is people are delivering. So what you're going to do, you're going to put together your presentation, all your PowerPoint slides. I'm going to be able to look at all of those, make sure you follow the blueprint, give you feedback on all that. You get a couple revisions on that one. Now you're even delivering it, and then I'm hearing you speak. Okay, so you're delivering it, and then I might be hearing you saying, "If this sounds like it's for you, then I would love to have you join me, or hope that you join me," or use the word, "Oh, trust me, this is going to be the best thing that's ever you've ever invested in," or, "Hey, it's cheap today," or even using the word cost. It's an investment where people are learning something from you. So just even words like this, you're not going to know until somebody else hears you that's listened to hundreds and hundreds of speakers and have helped coach them on how to do that. So again, now we've got the right messaging. Now we'll have the right visuals. Now we'll have the right offer, and you will deliver it in the most effective way as well, so that you're guaranteed it's going to be working. So again, what are we selling? We're selling the knowledge, the expertise you already have. You're going to learn how to close more multiple offers. You're going to think of more things that you can sell and that tie into what your messaging is. You're going to unlock that sales confidence and clarity right away the first time you do it because you're like, "I'm going to follow the steps. And hey, if I didn't sell as many as I wanted to, I'll repeat this same class again. Change the date, go ahead and do it again." And so you learn a skill and a system that always works, and you just keep doing it so that you master it. And then when you master it, that is your income policy for your business for sure. Because that really creates that 100% confidence. How would it feel for you? And I want you to put in the chat box, how would it feel? Would it feel dynamic? Would it feel great? Would it feel motivating if you knew that every single time you had made an offer online that you're actually going to make sales, that you had the knowledge that your sales were going to increase because you knew how to do it and you had some help to get that done. And that's really the key, is having somebody hold your hand. When I learned this, first time speaking and selling like stage, even I had somebody hold my hand, do every single slide. Now, when you say it this way, your energy shifted, right? And so, I mean, I was coached like this, and that's when I really got it. So I understand what you need to learn this and make it possible for you. So here's one of my great clients, that Bob Loeffler. He has a business called Fearless Agents. He's been in the real estate market for over 30 years, and he teaches people how to in the real estate market, especially newer agents, sales calls, all kinds of stuff, right? So he has an ongoing evergreen webinar on his website, and then just learning how to do some different things. His words about mine: one idea from Debbie's program, I made over $1 million in sales. Just by the knowledge that he had, that he could implement it and do it over and over. And so, even though he was in sales, this is a completely different modality of kind of how he had delivered the offer that he hadn't done before. And so, his whole message is built on this. You go to his website, his free offer is watch the free webinar. So, you can create a webinar, do an evergreen like that, that's on a landing page. This leads to his membership. So that's a consistent thing. That's what we call as an evergreen webinar. You do it once, it's on a landing page, and then that gets people signing up again on a sales page to join his membership. So I want you to think about, if you can make this a reality, even for clients that have never, thought they liked sales, didn't want to be doing sales, and still mastered this. And then the cool thing is mastering it where you have the freedom to deliver it when you want to deliver it. And so most of my clients are not speakers. Some of them were not even coaches when they started with me. They didn't even like selling. A lot of them had issues with asking for sales. So they're just getting online, they're giving way too much information. They're just overloading people with great content, but then too much, talking too much, not letting them invest and go deep dive. But yet still they succeeded because they learned what didn't work, and they very quickly learned what did work, and then followed that process. So, what is the Speaker Sales Online Mastery all about? Again, I'm not telling you it is an online course already, but I have just now gone in and redone the entire course because I keep learning, and so you keep learning. And so it's about creating more sales with that authenticity and effortless. So again, it's two ways you're going to learn how to sell, whether you're selling to selling with a direct close or selling to move people to a call. It's about helping people, impacting their lives, their careers, making a difference out there, and making income consistently, sharing your expertise, and turning more prospects into hot buyers, because now they've had some time listening to you. Now you've moved them to a call, and then now you're going to know how to close them, and then mastering that skill generate income even on certain times. So once you get people to a call, you're going to have a step-by-step. I create a 10-step process for you to do conversational, very coaching, very easy. I call it emotional-based sales. I was just delivering a presentation on that a week or two ago, and you're going to get that inside this opportunity here too as a bonus. So if you showed up here today, you want to make more sales online. You want to learn an authentic way to do it so that it actually works, doesn't feel pushy, doesn't feel intrusive. You're ready to start making some serious money selling your courses, programs, whatever that is online. You're ready to jump in this. Again, we're at the peak time to want to learn to be learning to do this and offering programs this time of the year. You might be feeling stuck, or you're finally ready to master this. Like, okay, I've got this other thing dialed in. I really need to master this. Don't worry if you don't have a list yet, because this is the biggest list builder. When you're doing online programs, people are going to sign up for online programs more than they are to a guidebook, or even you don't even know if they're going to watch a webinar after the fact, right? You have to have a sales funnel for that. So you can use social media. You can start posting out there. You can have joint venture partners. Joint venture partners are people that promote it with you, and you promote something they have. You'll see me doing that on my emails as well, promoting other people that I believe in, something that I don't offer. Saying you're ready to embrace a system that you say this is proven to work and sales are working, and it's absolutely guaranteed that it works. You follow the system, it works, right? So that's kind of a no-brainer. So the biggest question that people ask me is, okay, how do I apply for this? And this one will take a limited process where there's only a few people are going to be able to work with me. But first of all, you have a choice, and your choice will be that you can do it painfully. I've learned a couple things today. I kind of got the system. No, you don't. Let me tell you, years, I'm still learning little things. And you'll continue if you do it by yourself, you're going to continue to bomb until you figure it out because you'll have all these puzzle pieces. And then you go, why am I not getting them? And then even when you get them to people to a call, how are you closing them? So I'm going to guarantee you're going to close more people on the calls just because you have a 10-step process of how you coach them versus going it to be pitchy and salesy, right? It's going to be very supportive. So the other option is you can learn it quickly and effectively with a proven system. You're going to learn the exact steps, and then you're going to have, this is what's new, my personal one-on-one guidance. So I'm going to unlock the key now to that online sales. I'm waving that magic wand for you. And again, I only offer this once a year, and this program is brand new. So last year, what we had, and the last, I don't know how many years I've been delivering this, was always group. I've delivered this in group, and people take a lot of notes, and they've got a system, and they get all the handouts, and they go do it on their own. If you get in the hot seat, you could get a review of your PowerPoint, but I want more people to get really deep dive results because this truly will be the game changer for you. So I'm changing it now to a personal one-on-one program. But if you come into to learn this now, you would come into a 3-month or a 6-month program, be thousands of dollars. So this is what's different is I'm offering it as a jumpstart personal one-on-one. You're gonna stay with me. And it's not gonna be a group class, it's gonna be done just for you. So I'm gonna hold your hand through the whole process and what I'm gonna personally show you exactly what steps to take. And so, there's not going to be any confusion. You're going to have complete clarity and direction, and you're going to have those PowerPoint blueprint slides. So I've gone into the course, I've redone all of the videos, redid all of the handouts, making them even better. The blueprints I've improved them even better. So there's absolutely no confusion. And the reason I've been able to do this, been working with clients that are paying me thousands of dollars that are, had to have these defined even better. So when I did it for them, you guys got the bonuses too. We cleared that all up and made it even easier to follow. And then you're going to get my personal support. So I'm going to do two slide decks for you. So what I'm going to ask you to do is to put together your PowerPoint following the blueprint. In fact, you can do two of them. I will do two at once because they'll be the same presentation with two closes on the end. One is that application close, one is that direct close, right? So I want you to see you do all of that, and I'll review those. Then I want you to present one of them. You decide which one you're going to present. You do it on Zoom, and then I can see you present it with the changes. I give you feedback on the slides and your delivery. So now you're ready to go after those opportunities, and you're going to have lifetime access to the online course, which is the six new videos, the two PowerPoint blueprints with the multiple closes, and all the valuable resources you need to get your sales working, even when you get to the calls, because you're going to get the emotional-based sales training with the step-by-step process and lots of handouts to get you really clear on how you deliver your message and your offer on a phone call in 90 seconds. You're going to get clarity with that and just nail that. And it's going to be a lot more fun. It's not going to feel like a sales call at all. So, what you're going to learn again to define on a call with me, you're going to learn how to define your presentation and what your teaching points are and the offer. So, we're going to do that on the personal call. Then, you're going to start creating your PowerPoint slides with the blueprints. And then, you're going to master again the direct close and the application close. I'll review both of those for you. And then, we're going to create massive value for your offer. So we're going to find your best offer and figure out what the bonuses are for those and add all of those in as well. So you'll deliver that best offer, and you can do this within 30 days. Those of you ready to go crank it in there, going. I mean, some of you I know are ready to get going here in 30 days delivering this with it already being approved and ready to go and knowing that you got your best opportunity here. And then overcoming any sales objections and closing more offers. So when you got those steps inside of the emotional-based sales training in your module 5, you're going to have, okay, this objection comes up. Time and money. If you heard me last, my last presentation with emotional-based sales, it was like time and money. How do we overcome each of those? There's going to be sales scripts for you and what to say. Oh, let me think about it. We've got one for that. Let me ask my husband. I don't have the money right now. I'm working with another coach. All of those objections are there, what to say and how to coach people through those versus just get off the phone because you don't want to hear a no, right? So again, it's a personal one-on-one mentoring program. That's what it's different. It's not group. The course is already done. So you're going to go to Webinar Sales Now. That's where you go and you sign up. And again, I'm only taking 5 people. I will be delivering it here today, and of course, and then I will deliver it live again next week. And then that's it, or before we get to five people. So the personal one-on-one mentoring program, again, is something I'm not offering on a regular basis. It's only coming through this. So you're going to get my one-on-one call, and we're going to do a full 90 minutes. So it's almost like a mini VIP day with me. And that's where we're going to nail that presentation title and the talking points and your offer and everything. So you're really ready for that. I kind of hold your hand through the process and then tell you which part of the course to start digging into. But they're easy modules to get through, and then you'll see the handouts are all kind of coordinated for each module, so it's super easy to follow. So what happens next? So once you sign up, then you're going to get the connection to my questionnaire. So that you're going to fill out a personal one-on-one questionnaire. That's going to be a lot of information about your business, where to get started, so that I do some research before I get on that full 90-minute call with you. So we're really ready to go, and I've got real clarity on what you're doing and giving you the best direction. You're going to get unlimited email access to me for 30 days. So you can email me as much as you want, going back and forth, questions about the modules, questions about setting up the PowerPoint slides, all of that. Again, I'll be there for you on that. Or you have questions, come back about teaching points. You know, I'm there for you for the month. We want to get this done in 30 days. So, and if you don't want to start for 30 days, you got another project, that's fine too. If you want to make that your goal, you don't have to have it done in 30 days. That's just when we start from our call, you'll have 30 days access to me. So that's why I'd like you to be in action at that time. So again, you get those two personalized slide-by-slide PowerPoint reviews. And so I will review those to you twice so you have 100% confidence that, okay, Debbie's looked this over. I've changed them. She's heard me deliver this, and I'm ready to go. I'm ready to make this happen. That alone is another $1,500 for that opportunity. And then you're going to get the online course right away. The online course is completely done, so you can go and binge it. And it's again super easy to follow. The videos aren't super long, and everything is like, okay, here's what's in this module. Go down these, load these handouts, you get ready, you go to the next module. Super easy and professional to follow. So you've got your videos, you've got your emotional-based selling, and you've got your blueprints in there, one for the application close, one for the direct close, and then all the resources you need to get started. What does a landing page look like? And we have even examples of landing pages. I give you the examples of every bit of promotion. So when you do an online class, you need at least 5 promotional emails. So those have to be written, right? Your landing page has got to be written. Then you have to figure out the Zoom link. Then you put the thank you page and how that's all set up. So I give you examples of everything. Then here's your registration example. So emails, there's like 5 examples or more of that. And then now once you've signed up, we need the stick factor. I got to keep reminding them, keep giving them the Zoom link all the way up until when you're starting or within 1 hour of starting your class. And so all of those examples are there. All you have to do is what I call rip off, duplicate, and tweak to make that work for you. So that now you're ready, everything's set up, ready to go. And I can look at all those. If you're action takers and you say, I want that 30-day window, I want Debbie to look at everything, hey, I'm here for you. So I love action takers. The more time you get with me. So, okay, so I'm ready. So how much is it? That's what you want to know. Here, it's crazy. It's a $5,500 value with everything I'm including. Again, this time it is a personal one-on-one. It is not a group program. And I'm keeping it the same price as I did last year for the group program, $997. So when you pay it in full, you save $131 with the pay in full option. Or if that doesn't work for you right now, you can get started for as little as $297 and do the pay plan, and I'll be the bank of Debbie for you. But here's the only thing. We only have five students for this because, again, this is so much of my personal time. And why am I doing this for such a valuable price point? You know, such a great price point. You get so much because I want new case studies. I want my new peeps for this year to be the success case studies for next year and get you ready. And I want to know, I've got some people that I can actually have done this for in 30 days, and you're launching and you're making money and you're getting your investment back right away. Wouldn't that be cool? Yeah, that's going to happen. Okay, so let me remind you everything that's going to be included. So you're going to get the personal one-on-one call with me. This is not a sales call. This is a complete strategy, kind of mini VIP program, 90 minutes with me to get through all of it, real great clarity on the outline of the whole program. You can even have your blueprint there, and we can just sketch it all in as we get the titles and everything and just work through it. If you've already got an idea what you're speaking on. You're going to get the questionnaire, so you fill that out first before you get on the call, so I get clarity, start doing some research on you. You're going to have instant access to my online course. My assistant Dennis will get the course out to you, so that you can go and sit there and binge it and start looking at it. And once you see the blueprints and the videos, you'll see, oh, this is really easy to do. It isn't easy to follow step by step. That's the only way I learn, right? So again, I went back and redid it all because I wanted you to look at it as a one-on-one, not as a group. You're getting, you know, any questions you have, you're coming directly to me. You're not going to have to wait to get a hot seat and hope that you get some time online or show up for those classes. Again, you'll have unlimited email access to me for a full 30 days for those. I'm going to do two PowerPoint reviews for you so that you're ready to go once we've created the offers and all that good stuff. And then you're going to be ready to deliver it. Whether that's 30 days, 60 days, or whatever, I want to start seeing you making some money with that. So your personal mentoring investment is such a huge return on your investment because it's like, again, you're being able to do this over and over again. So whether that's you saying, okay, you can wait till next year when I do it again. Price point probably will be different than that. So again, it's at the time where I'm only taking five people to learn this skill at this for this different pro this program. And if we sell out, then we're gonna have to do something next. We'll have to change that for next week, right? So the thing is, you don't want to wait till next year because how much money are you going to lose waiting, right? So as long as you get in now, you've got that investment price. And if you can't even do it for 2 or 3 months to go look in there and do the call with me, you don't have an expiration date on this. So whatever your timeline is, works fine with me. Again, where do you go? You go to webinarsalesnow.com and you can sign up. Once you're there, you just decide how you want to do the payment. If you want to do the $9.97, save with that, or do the payment plan. So once you sign up, you're going to get an email confirmation right away, and it's going to say, okay, hey, you're in, you've been accepted. And then it's going to give you the next steps to get you into the course, get you to that questionnaire, start filling that out, and then get your 90-minute call set up with me. So you'll have instant access to all of that in the course. Okay, so we're going to go into any questions you might have. I'll stay with you a little longer with that one, and we'll go into a Q&A session. Me stop my share here. All right, and I'm going to say goodbye to my Facebook friends over here. Thanks for being with me here. We got a little private class we have to do online. So when you're here, you're going to spend more time with me doing that. Hope you join my course. And well, it's not a course. You're going to get the course. I would love to work with you and teach you. But again, we are a select number of people. So again, thanks for being here. Okay. So yeah, never did the Facebook Live and this kind of crazy doing the whole thing together. So any questions on the program itself, like working with me, what does that include? Or anything you have questions on what I deliver? There's a lot of stuff in the chat here. And you can also unmute yourself if you want to ask a question. I see you're all over the board with ABCs, a lot of Ds, right? Yeah, you'd feel fantastic if you knew how to do this. My guess, yes. We don't want to wait until we have to learn it, which is the reason I love teaching it. One of the reasons is because we want to be able to have that modality. Why wouldn't you want this? Like, why wouldn't you want to learn this skill so that you can have something that you want to offer? Even if you're thinking, well, I don't have my program together yet. I don't know what I'm going to offer. I don't even know the price point of anything. I'm just like clueless. Well, what do you think we're going to do on the call? We're going to figure that out for you. Do you want to wait and try and figure that out on your own, or do you want some help with that? That's the difference, is tired of doing this on your own, trying to figure it out. Again, I only offer this once a year at this price point. Otherwise, you're coming back, you're paying thousands of dollars. And I easily have people that are, paying me $10,000 to learn this, hold their hand and walk through every little piece of the slides and be with them and keep staying with them because they want to just master it. Their goal is to make, the six figures. So whatever your goal is. So let's hear some of your goals, what you want to make online. Jonah, I know you're already signed up for this program. So tell me about what you've been doing now as far as, are you doing a little bit online selling? Next year want to double that? Where are you at in the process right now? So I know where we're starting.
Hi there.
Hey there.
For starting, I just want to say that the program of yours that I have already been through the six videos from last time, they
Right.
were great and they're very interesting. So just want to let the others that are online now know that you are doing great stuff and great delivery, and you have helped me a lot so far. And I'm really looking forward to take the course again. And I want to, as we, I want to do a lot more than I have been able to do so far. So I'm sure you will get a good case study out of me now.
You're my goal for a case study, Jonah, for sure. And, yeah, and Jonah teaches people how to get over anxiety of personal coaching programs, correct? And so you got the packages already together. Well, one, have you ever made any sales online yet, or are you selling a little bit? Or what kind of
Yeah,
things
I've
that?
been selling it here in Iceland. But now I want to sell more of it online, abroad.
Right, more worldwide, right? Because you just got back from Spain. You were over there doing stuff too, right? Exactly. And build that base. So what we do too is another thing I'm going to teach you is like once you get this rolling and you know how to, you've got a great presentation, and you know that you're going to sell, other joint venture partners or people that are going to promote it for you, why would they want to come in? Well, they'll get a commission from you. They'll get a piece of your commission. Now, let's say they teach something similar, but not the same, Jonah, but it ties into the same client base, right? So now they're promoting your webinar and you're promoting theirs. And then now we build the list faster. Now we've got that exact ideal client that we want versus going, to a general public. And so JV partners for you are going to be critical. We want to find everybody that's doing anything around summits and podcasts, and other webinars and other coaching around that. You want to research that now. So we really have to start building a list of possible joint venture partners. So once you've got this launch and you know how to do it, and they've seen, that you're a real player in this game, then they're going to want to jump in and do it. So we don't do this by ourselves. And that's the thing I think most people realize, they don't realize, is that I got to deliver it and I got to fill my seats online. I got to do it all myself and hope I make the sales. Well, we're actually today working through Meetup. So I have 24 meetups across the country that are promoting this webinar. I was doing Facebook Live and I'm doing here and I'm repeating it next week. Okay, so the key, if I could say anything, is I'm going to teach you, Jonah, is we're going to figure out your not only your presentation is what other topics you want to speak on and get a because you're already been doing this a while, I can put together kind of a next year plan. When do we deliver these webinars? How often do we deliver them? And then what price points? And then you'll get to know approximately, how many people are coming to your classes and then investing. You'll get kind of start getting the numbers down. And I also want to see you have like a signature event. Like remember I talked about as I was getting on the call today was we're my big signature event is my highly paid expert workshop still, but it's now online. So how I'm going to launch that is different than I've never done before. It used to be a 3-day. And I'm just telling you guys all this because there's so many ways of delivering this once you know it. I can't do a 3-day. I mean, the mastermind guy, he does a 3-day, does six figures. That's incredible. I mean, I have a hard time staying online that long, and I admire people that can stay online and do that long. But, it's a tougher thing. So then I got it down to like a half a day. And so the half a day was like, okay, that was still really training. And then I went from like 3 days to 2 days. It's now at 90 minutes. Okay, you're going to get the same results because here's how I'm delivering it. I am now getting, dozens of JV partners to launch the annual event for me. And then from that, it's really just going to be a lead gen. So I'm launching the year with four webinars that are exactly the same, but they're all live. You know, the only way they're going to get the recording is they pay for upgrade, and then I'll put some great other bonuses in there. I'm going to do a $97 VIP upgrade, but it's going to have like a mini course in, and it's going to have some other stuff besides the recordings. Otherwise, you got to come live. So there's four times you can pick. You can actually go to the page right now if you want to look at it, highlypaidexpertworkshop.com. So we've actually got a setup where there's four, a little bit more dynamics going there. That's when you really have mastered it. But again, you don't have to repeat the wheel every single time, and you can do the same webinar over and over and over again. Like we have so many different meetup groups, we could repeat the same webinar every single month, two or three, every single week, and we would have different people on there. So again, there's just so many different opportunities from partners and meetup and use tying into social media, chunking down pieces of your webinar, putting it on YouTube, and using it for social media sound bites, using it on landing pages for like evergreen webinars that sell a program consistently, like Bob Loeffler's does, that moves people into a membership program. So, you know, it just ties in, and that's what he's selling at the end. And then, hey, on the same page, click here, and now you can join as a member. So many different ways you can do it. So what we're going to figure out on the call is, where is your goal? How much money do you want to make online? What kind of delivery? How often do you want to do it? Is it that you want to do a summit? You want to make money from that? You want to just use it to gain clients, you know, stronger leads, whatever it is. We want to have the goal up front and then build an online business, which is the kind of the way I teach the paid speaker marketing machine. Build an online business. So that's going to be mixed in, Jonah, with your live events and your workshops. So if you had a signature event, it might be where you give more of the content or the main chunk of the most brilliant stuff in 90 minutes. And that's kind of an overview of everything you teach. And then inside the other programs, there's like how to get over stress, which might be one, or you take pieces of it. Does that make sense? Yeah, because you already probably can see the different modules and teaching points you can come up with.
Yeah. I look forward to chat with you on that, on these items.
Awesome. Okay, so you're ready to send out fill out your questionnaire. So do that. I'll send you another email to give you a reminder of that. And then once that's filled out, then you schedule the call. And then while we're waiting for you to get the call, you're gonna go back and you're gonna binge that whole the whole online class again. I made some changes, and especially in that module five wasn't even there before. That's all the emotional based sales training that I was talking about on last week or whatever. It's all included in there, and it walks you through it. So excited for you to be on board. Okay, any other questions with everybody else is here? You're still here hanging with me, so I'm thinking you got something out of it, or you might be questioning something. Any final questions? You know, I know Sally, you've learned this two different ways. I see Sally here today. She's learned how to do this live and also come now doing online. And so that's like the hybrid model. And I highly suggest you'll do both, whether you start here online and you add the live. But when you've got both of those and you can do hybrid, then that's great. Now, when I'm doing this, and I actually have live presentations that are hybrid sometimes, I have to be aware. So let's just give me an example. Since I'm going to give you a little bit more bonus time before we, a bonus idea here before I hang up is now I'm doing a presentation where I'm doing it live and, you know, speaking to the audience, but I'm also speaking to the camera. Kind of like I was speaking to my phone today with Facebook Live, right? So the camera's there, which is the hybrid. So people now, some of the members in this association, were watching it online. So I'm delivering a close. At that point, it was an application close. So I did two different slides. One was a gift offer. So anybody that's there in the audience, I can actually get them to go to a landing page where I give them a gift offer. Now I've captured email addresses, right? So I've got my email addresses and, for those of people that I didn't end up getting a call to, then the next thing we're moving them to an application call. So I do it. I have to do, somebody has to fill out an application like this at a live event, like fill it out, go to the back of the room, talk to me, right? Now, when you're doing it online, you're going to the questionnaire directly online. You're filling that out. So if I'm speaking to an audience, I know that there's hybrid, there's people online. I need to tell them a link. I need to know what that link is. So I always buy customized domains so I can remember the links to what it is. Somebody might say, well, when's your next webinar? DebbieSchedule.com. There's my whole schedule for the year going into next year, what the dates are, debbieschedule.com. When I think of a landing page or a sales page or a page where it's application call, I use debbieallen.com/call. I can always remember that. Keep it easy so that whether you're speaking live, you're speaking online, you have these conversations. So today, where you're going to go to sign up, webinarsalesnow.com, webinarsalesnow.com. That's the sales page. And what I will do after this is I will put a recording up there, whether I put, you know, probably have put this one on there, obviously, or I may wait. I probably won't put a recording up there yet. Nobody knows about Webinar Sales Now except you guys, because they don't, you don't mention that until the offer comes up, right? So when now you're delivering a second one, you're moving people to the class so they come on live. You're definitely going to sell more people when you do live versus moving people to listen to it later. It's a huge percentage difference. That's why I'm repeating it live, right? So so then when you repeat it live, you could then decide, okay, which recording is best? And then I can slap that recording up there on the sales page and I can send out more emails if I still had spots and available. So there's a whole funnel that can be built around this process. So it's not just, oh, I'm delivering an online program and see if that works. If not, I'll do another one. I'll do another one. So what I've learned this year is we need to get even tighter with our topics and do even less. So I did a ton of webinars this year. And if I could wave my own magic wand, I would say do less and go deeper. But again, I was testing some new ideas for courses this year. And I won't be doing that next year. I'll be going deeper. I'll be doing less online classes with deep dive and more for, again, signature events, more JV partners than I've ever worked with before. Making more money. And so that's really the concept. It's turning into the same concept that I have for speaking and selling live is I would present my workshop. I would do it 4 times a year. And then I did it 2 times a year, right? Decide. And then you're making your big money either in the deep dive online training or deep dive live training, whatever it is you're doing, but you've got it figured out for the whole year. So more in this case is not necessarily better. I've discovered that myself this year because we have so many online programs. So get known for things and then let people keep coming back and coming back. And your same people will come back. I mean, Jonah, you've been following me for I don't even know how many years. She's flown all the way from Iceland to Phoenix when I'm doing live events numerous times.
I think we met in 2000 or 2005.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
I was at the seminar in Phoenix.
Yeah, it's kind of when I started the big seminar business back then, 2005. Wow. Yeah. So, and still following and still learning. And that's the kind of following you want as well. So, love all you guys. Thanks so much for being here today. If there's any part of this you missed, you can join me on the next one so that you'll see it again live and you can interact or whatever you want to do. So, otherwise, sign up and I'll be working with you and excited to have you guys be my next really successful case studies. Everybody, thanks so much. Have a great day.